Hello, this is Milton from K Instruments. This is the CTR-25. It's a portable liquid bath, and it's designed to meet specific needs in the validation industry. It's designed to be portable, accurate, and stable. CTR-25 goes down as low as minus 25 degrees C, up to 140 degrees Celsius. So this particular bath was designed for ValProbes in mind specifically, because you can actually insert 10 ValProbes inside the basket. So these are our 1.5-inch rigid tip ValProbes, and this bath will allow you to verify 10 at a time, increasing your speed and the efficiency of doing your verifications. As you can see, we have here an IRTD. This is our temperature standard that's used to verify the actual probes. Everything here inside the basket will be verified against the NIST traceable standard. Once your loggers are inside the tray, you would then submerge your loggers into the oil. Once inserted in the oil, you would then insert your IRTD. So all of our K software has the capability to run an automatic verification. Once your setup is programmed, you would then connect to the bath, and then the software will actually drive the reference to each set point. As it stabilizes, it will verify the probes and move along to the next set point. CTR-25 is very unique because it can cool quickly, yet it does not have any compressors, making it portable. If you're ready to verify your ValProbes using the CTR-25, give us a call. We'd love to come out and do a demo for you. Thank you for trusting K.